audio check.
Loud and clear, buddy.
There are five additional sets of tires bearing to go. Have a good race.
Good luck, guys.
Who's sitting there just like revving their engine? I'll take it, all of you. Good job. Get that oil temp up and running.
Someone around us is doing it like the whole time.
Racking back straight.
Go high, stay high, stay high, stay high, high.
How high?
High, high.
Hello.
Fucking saved my life, man.
Pit road's open, baby.
Check it up in three, check it up in three.
Yeah, Dylan, thanks for calling that, man. I was in front of you, too.
Why are we stopped? Why are we stopped?
Yeah, plinky effect. Just the slinky effect. We all had to check out the three.
Brandon, that'd be pretty great if I was, wouldn't it?
Meeting.
Now, Jeff, your mission is to lead more laps than the pace car. Or Anthony, whoever's in first.
Forward, can we catch up with the back loop?
Watch out, somebody's pinging off the wall, turn three, watch out.
Thank you.
You alright, brother? I see you.
Sitting there with my motor blew up. Guys, I hope I can coach it around.
Forget to take the tape off?
No, I was in an accident earlier. I'm gonna make the round, there's no yellow.
Oh, we got a red.
Spinning, go.
Nope, too much for no yellow. So you waited, you called it if you made it, Pancho.
Sorry, dude.
Yeah, excellent job, guys. You drove right through that one. Nobody got hurt.
Well, I wouldn't say nobody. A couple people thrown out after that.
Well, they were way back there. It's their fault.
Well, I got hit like four, so I couldn't even really do anything.
Wrong place, wrong time.
Oh, he just didn't check up. Lift up 25, come on. Dad's position when the yellow flag came out. Lift up 25, come on. Lift up 13, come on.
That's a pretty cheerwine car there, buddy.
Hey, appreciate it, man. Thanks. Dick, you look good, I don't see no damage.
Come on, hurry up, guys. We gotta go.
Get going.
13-6 from the damn Kool-Aid crew. God damn it, I ain't got the pit limiter on.
So the guy in like first place who like tried to fake out the field, why did you fake out the field? Like why did you try and do that? Just wondering.
Man, that's a strategy move right there, buddy. He's playing chess. You're playing checkers.
Dude, we got 5 tires and 100 laps. You can do like 30 to 40 lap runs in these tires. What?
Nah, man, that was the winning move of the race. I'm trying to tell you, you just watch.
Yeah, he got us all there, bro.
Yeah, he got me. Yeah, he got me good. Got me good, guys.
That's without other caution, it'll start to get interesting for him.
If I wasn't running a shit setup, I would have stayed out. Pasta 24 car.
I try to make people aware of this, but if you have Amazon Prime, you can use your 1-month free Twitch subscription to go toward Craig's setup shop get it basically for free.
That's a very good tip.
Or you can just make your own fucking setup and not be.
I mean, unless you're actively using it for some other Twitch subscription, that's not a bad deal.
Hell yeah, the 23 car, he's United for America, boys. I'm gonna latch on to his bumper. We're gonna shake and bake this shit.
Going to the front.
Man, we got the Nintendo 64 car. Hell yeah, man.
Should've said brother, not fan of it, better.
Yeah, brother.
I only have one red turtle shell left.
Your last one hit me.
Damn. I'm not gonna 0x though.
Woo!
This series is so much better than the Arca.
Going around, check out.
I got him!
Man, I'm driving backwards right now.
Come on, man, you can't drive off the corner like that in the first lap.
Think one time.
All gas, no brakes. That's why he can't drive.
I just had nowhere to go, dude.
I don't think anybody did. The whole track is blocked.
Check it up on the back stretch.
Fucker.
I'm pretty sure I flat spotted my tires, locking them up.
Well, I just got rewarded for going in before the pace car right there and going a lap down.
Come on, guys.
Try to pass
the
three.
I'm out. I'm done. Fuck this shit, motherfucking non-driving sumbitches.